indicated by the arrow. Failure of recanalization of the duodenum during early embryonic development results in duodenal atresia. A transverse scan through the fetal abdomen at 28 weeks demonstrates the double bubble sign typical of duodenal atresia. Trisomy 21 was confirmed by karyotyping. A hyperechogenic bowel may be another sign of a chromosomal defect. Here's an example of hyperechogenic bowel detected in a fetus with trisomy 21. Similar findings may be detected in fetuses.